check out Rob's new art. Paint the Rob way.
This was a first for me, having Bailey tweet directly about doing a painting for a WWE shop shirt. It kept growing with retweets and favorites, with the fans echoing the request. And I heard it. I took a different approach with this one than when I had painted Bailey and Sasha for their NXT Iron Man match. Obviously, showing them working as a unit rather than facing off. I have a long love for superhero comic books and thought I'd pose them more like a team up, because that's what they are to so many people, especially young women. I'm excited by the prospect of how many girls watching Bailey and Sasha are saying, "I want to be like them when I grow up." Hopefully when they say it, they don't sound like me, of course, but it's okay if they do. Anyway, it was fun working on this piece knowing that both ladies were watching my progress. A little bit of pressure with that, but not much. I'm excited for both of them and equally excited as a fan to watch the heights they'll soar to. I think they're doing for the women's division what Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels did in the 90s, setting a new bar of excellence and inspiring a whole new generation. Their wars in NXT created a friendship based on respect, but I wouldn't be surprised at all if someday they find themselves on the opposite sides of the ring again. And I definitely wouldn't be surprised to see that as a WrestleMania main event. That's how highly I think of these ladies. But for now, it's completely rad to see the Boss and Hug connection supporting one another and to have seen them partner up at Battleground. The future is definitely full of possibilities with these two. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.
The new era has definitely changed the landscape, and the landscape is changing big time.